Merry Christmas to all the viewers of Ranchi Kud the Kitchen. Today on this occasion we'll be baking a cake. This is a different type of cake. It is banana caramel cake. I'm taking 1.5 cup of maida, and to this I'm adding 1 teaspoon each of baking soda and baking powder. Sieve it 2 times. I had leftover bananas and so I thought of making this cake. They are very ripe but very sweet. Remove the skin and a little bit of the dark part I'm removing, and mash them well with a fork. See that there are no lumps. Fork is the best tool to mash a banana. Now to this I am adding 1/2 cup of melted butter. This is 100 grams, and please take unsalted butter, otherwise the cake will become salty. Half cup of sugar. This is the normal sugar that we use for tea. I am using 1/2 cup to caramelize and 1/2 cup I am grinding it. The reason why I'm grinding or using powdered sugar is it mixes well in the banana mixture. Otherwise, it will take a lot of time. So, better powder it. Now, mix these 3 ingredients. This is banana, butter, and powdered sugar. Let us caramelize this 1/2 cup of sugar. Add little water. In the meantime, I'm using black currant raisins. So I'm coating them with maida so that they do not settle down at the bottom of the cake. See, this is how I caramelize the cake, the sugar. Sorry. Keep it on the stove on a very sim flame, and slowly it will turn brown. When you get golden brown color, off the gas and put little water. Cook it for a minute off the gas and let it cool. Now our caramel has cooled. Let us mix all the leftover ingredients. I'm adding little bit of cinnamon powder. This gives a nice taste to it gives a nice flavor to the cake. I'm not baking it in an oven. I'm using Handwa pot, just like I did for Chibur cake, or I did for Dhonas, or I did for the Tausari. Just prepare the tin first. You can bake it like you normally bake a cake. Okay, in the Handwa pot, since I need to bake this, what I'm doing is I'm adding sand to the small tray that comes with the Handwa pot. Now let us mix the raisins. Just fold them lightly. This is a very easy cake, and with all the ingredients that are available at your home. So you can bake it anytime, and best for Christmas. Now I'm baking it. So this is how I bake in Handwa pot. My cake is done. It has risen well. Now let us cut it. After it is cooled completely, I'm loosening the sides, and see here, it's come out so well. Let us slice it. I'll show you one piece. It's become really soft and spongy. Do try it at home, friends, and let me know how it turned out. I'm sure you, your family and friends will love it. Enjoy and have a Merry Christmas. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.